I'm Larry Weeks. I want to welcome you all to my IWE presentation. The IWE presentation is about I as the individual, and the individual is part of the greater we of the universe. So what I try to express here is individual energies, and you'll see the basic IWE man and the different energies that each one invokes and how they come together. So this is, I call, a field of Mandelas. So this is different personalities. You have a technology personality, a more water-friendly personality, energetic with lightning bolts personality. So whatever your personality is, there's a spirit and an energy to you. So, but we're all part of the greater we family. And that's what this artwork tries to express. And some of the earlier pieces that I did were these I call photogabis. And they are actually photographs that I hand manipulate. And so the word photo, and then the word gami from origami. And I put the two words together and created my own terminology. So again, this is about finding that universal spirit and universal energy in different places. I mean, you could be on the other side of the door. You're going through a tunnel in the passage, and you're walking in the tunnel of the passage into the light, and you'll see that spirit of individual energy, the individual soul. You find that spirit and energy in a sunset. So this is, again, a multidimensional sunset. What I try to do is, art is traditionally two-dimensional. I try to make it a three-dimensional process so that it draws the viewer into the piece of work, and it's a world upon itself. This is a sunset. While how when you break free of the two-dimensional, you'll see the third dimensional on the inside, that individual spirit. And this is the multi-dimensional nature of the IWE man. And that energy exists on many different levels. And then we have just, you know, passing by, looking through a window, and you'll see that energy and that personality within the IWE man. And then this is a series of photographs that, again, express the idea that we find that energy in different places and in different processes. So you have an idea, it starts to, you think of an idea, and that energy from the IWE man comes and makes it clearer and sharper. So I hope you get the message that I'm trying to give. And I appreciate you're looking at my little IWE show. Thank you very much. This is my IWE manifesto, what I believe the IWE concept is about. It's about our unique energies and our unique energies being part of the greater whole.
I'm here at the opening of Larry Weeks' show, very shocked and amazed. I don't know why shocked, because Larry, he's just a phenomenal person. His artwork, I don't know. It's just electrifying, the best word, electrifying. Amazing. And I like the idea, especially the, when we're going to turn around, because I like the, what's this called?
The slide presentation.
The slide presentation. Who would have thought of it? All from an egg and a light bulb. Okay.
Yes, my name is Mr. Clansmore Jr. I'm at Mr. Larry Weeks Women Art Show on 558 St. John's Place in Brooklyn, New York. I've known Larry for a pretty long period of time. And I see that your show is very, very magnificent. Have a lot of three-dimensional, colorful artwork for the show. He's also worked for our organization, for the AIT organization in Brooklyn. He's an outstanding individual, a superb individual. He helps me out with our organization for the past 2 years. He's been giving us a lot of breaks for having a lot of art shows in the borough of Brooklyn. So I wish him a lot of luck and for a successful future. Thank you.
How you doing? My name is Sean Lane, and I'm here at 5 Miles looking at the opening of Larry Weeks' show. As an educator myself and art teacher of minority students in Harlem, this is, for me, phenomenal because it can show children of color that art is just more than just graffiti and drawing with a pencil. Like, he's basically taken sculpting and carving and painting and collage and all those little aspects that you teach children with their hands from kindergarten to present day and how to put it all together and make it become a cohesive piece. And it's a talking piece. There's so many different things in here that you can find, and it's amazing to me. This is my first time ever seeing his work, and my mom's been doing this for 15 years, so like, this is amazing to me. I commend him on a job well done, and kudos to you.
Here at the IWE show, Larry's show, Larry's art, I know you can't really see it on the video as well, but the tremendous depth he achieves with this technique, and it's beautiful. A lot of motion. And I've seen these individually, the Mandela Field, but I never saw them all together with the lights, and I think it's incredible. I'd like to see it at nighttime. And I don't know if you put this poem he wrote, and he's just a talented man, artist and writer, and he makes you think about things, and he's inspirational. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Corey. I've been Larry's friend for 25 years. I know he worked on his project with heart, body, and soul, and I'm so proud of him. Love you, Larry.
Hello, good afternoon. We're here at the 5 Miles Gallery in Brooklyn, New York, off St. John's, 558 St. John's Street in Brooklyn, New York. Here at an exhibit of my friend, Mr. Larry Weeks, which is a mutual friend of mine. And I want to make a comment on his art, which is beautiful. One picture have gravitated me is this one here, energy. It's about energy, how you life throws energy at you. Most times people have negative, some people have positive energy. But the focal is about energy in his show, and it's awesome. And he's an awesome artist, and I'm glad to be an acquaintance of his. And I just thank you very much.
My name is Otto Niels. Larry Weeks is an incredible artist. He's done some beautiful things. But this new direction, I'm really, really impressed with. And I think this is something that he should stick with. Thank you so much.